About to pull up on your camp, all fuck niggas on they mystery.
Yeah.
These niggas pussy get popped like a pitbull. I'm about to kill you and your homies.
While
I'm stacking this cheese on bologna, got fake gold and you a phony. Showing off for them bitches, they bony. Fuck you and your son.
Yeah.
I'm the one like Donald Trump. Love the hate from everybody.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm days low, about to catch a
body. I shoot at your car while you speed on the road. Can't see no checks cause you know you get ghosts.
That tree in the back, he be X's a pole. That tall ass nigga, you know he a dork.
Bitch.
Be that thing from the back. Oh, that's your daughter, I handle that.
Yeah, you know who that is.
Real smooth nigga shit. You shorter than me, you little stupid rat.
Short little bitch.
Key the gun, you might need that shit. Cause I'ma get it back.
Yeah, I'ma get it back.
Return to the mat. I cut off the mark. Hey, bitch, call me K-Sharp.
Yeah.
Get punched like a gnat. Three piece to your face while you pullin' back.
Combo,
got ray guns on me. If I see your ass, I'ma get you back. Catch up with a B, straight out the leash. I'm spitting these crazy facts. Have you trapped in a box? Get your ass smoked while I'm sippin' some rocks. Keep your eyes up. Better stay focused. Rari ass in for a focus.
Yeah.
Reach for the skies, you locust.
Locust.
I got a feeling like Black Eyed Peas. Leave you dead, don't fuck with me. Rob a rover, then. Man, fuck that
man,
shit.
Fuck all that shit.
Okay, I'm done.
I'm back with my dagger. If any nigga really wanna get splattered, a 45 is on my head for disaster. And any rapper on my plate is my
okay,
platter.
Okay, I'm done.
Faye had a little more range to beast. It's time to let the monster off for the leash. A nihilistic demonic entity. A psychopathic murderer on the beat. I'm inside your crib, but which room am I in? Here's a hint, I'm under the spot where you sleep. Niggas really love running on these cheeks till we treadmill a nigga in the street. I don't fuck with none of you niggas, y'all do not know what to do with us. I'm already a dead nigga inside the eyes of the Lord and saying he jumping for joy. I'm still a walking, talking hate crime where we paint faces like a mind from Mars where we take minds. What's dead can never die. But back on my journey, that bullshit could never concern me. If I knew I was going to hell, I would've sacrificed my attorney or paid off a lawyer. Fake niggas based on a true story.